cast iron queens, the vibrant, joyful expression of American music. That is a new and exciting melting pot of jazz, soul, blues, and country that is sure to take you to higher ground. The queens say, our mission is to showcase the richness and diversity of our tapestry of talent. If being moved is your goal, the cast iron queens are your vehicle. Let's give a big welcome to this all-female band.
Yeah.
operator won't give it out. I'm sick and tired of your friends telling me they don't know your whereabouts. He has what it takes to give me peace of mind. I got to have it for myself. I got to have it all the time. Yeah. I'm sick of that private number, Gale.
You'll bathe me in almond milk and honey.
Some incredible people, a lot of people teaching me a lot of stuff along the way. And this next song is written by another Colorado blues local. Y'all know him, Mr. Dan Trainer. It's all right if y'all show him some love. I love him. This song was written by Dan Trainer. It's called Knocked Out. Danny, I hope you enjoy what we do.
Thank you.
because y'all know the Greeley Blues Jam, what? Ain't nothing but a party! Well, all right. Ah, beautiful thing about this is you toss it off to the youngster and then you can take a break. This next song is a really, really great tune by another one of my great influences. Her name is Dr. Maya Angelou. And this is the musical version of a poem she wrote called Phenomenal Woman. And I first heard this done this way by Ruthie Foster. And Ruthie knocked me out. So I'm like, I could do that. So
what no one knows is that Dr. Angelou had a vision of a young woman who was coming in this skin. She really wrote this about me, y'all know. Just a little bit of extra history in case y'all weren't sure.
Take up my heat, the bend of my head.
love y'all too. Doggone it.
Oh, and while I'm at it, let me throw this in here real quick, because if I don't, I forget. Are you guys familiar with the books Chicken Soup for the Soul? An issue came out June 1st. It is called I'm Speaking Now, 101 Stories of Love, Hope, and Courage. And I have a chapter in the book. And I'm going to have that book right over there after this set. If you would like one, we have a PayPal that you can pay to. They're $14.95. I don't know what the 95 cents about y'all. But anyway, if you would like one, step over here. I'll autograph it for you. I love you guys.
So as you can see, most of the musicians are multi-instrumentalists. And Miss Brown had to jump in on that too. So now not only does she play the flute, apparently, she plays the drums.
I'm gonna put these out here so y'all can enjoy them. So when I tell people my mom is cooler than I am, this is what I'm talking about. I gave up on heels about 20 minutes before the show started. Listen, I said, I can't today. It's these flat things. She's, I'm putting these heels on. Woo! Woo!
Legendary!
This is Anita Simone to y'all.
I wish I knew how it would feel to be free. I wish I could break all the chains holding me. I wish I could say all the things that I should say. Say I'm sail clear for the whole wide world to hear. I wish I could share all the love that's in our hearts. Remove the bar that keep us apart. I wish you could know what it means to be. You'd see and agree that all people should be free. I wish I could give all I'm longing to be. I wish I could live like I'm longing to live. I wish I could. I wish I could.
an R&B girl at heart, y'all. Some real soul, nice, slow, groovy. You know, that's really where I'm at. But my mom has done a little bit of everything in her lifetime, right? So every now and then I gotta find her blues and her rock and roll. And I bet y'all think this water in here hot. No, I'm kidding. Hey, tequila! Shots, 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 shots! Hey, this song is called Lucky Penny, and it ain't what it sounds like. Some of us might relate to that. Yeah. Lucky Penny, feeling like a little bit of bad luck.
I'm gonna just go ahead on.
I don't have to be in the house.
If she wants to, she will. Okay?
Hey, y'all can't poke the mama bear. Y'all can't. Don't poke the mama bear. Hey, this next song is an original. The ladies and I came together, married a little bit of soul, a little bit of blues, a little bit of all of the things that we love.
Yeah.
And we're happy to debut it for you here today. We truly hope you enjoy it. It's one of those. Think about where you are and where you've been. Are you being your own worst enemy? Are you holding yourself back? Are you ready to grow? Are you allowing yourself to change?
Looking at me, you think you know what you see? A pretty thing, no substance. Still looking for the truth, but the reflection is you. A momentary rendezvous. Are you happy? Stuck in your youth.
Give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna catch my breath. So now we're going, while you're doing that, are you asking yourself if you're ready to change? This next song is more than a message song, and it is personal because I can't imagine going through life not fighting for those I love, not making a point to right or wrong or speak up when I see something that even appears to be an injustice happening. And the amazing thing is that in this world, we are all made of the exact same thing. This matter standing here is that matter standing there. And it's that matter standing there. It's that matter standing there. It's that matter standing there. And we have to remember that the powers that be are intentional about pitting us against each other. And we must not let that happen. We must fight for each other.
Leave each other hanging. If I got you, God. I've never been lonely.
lonely. I've never been lonely. I'll never be lonely, 'cause you came and filled my soul.
Okay, I have a quick question before we start this. Do we have time to do two more, or are we down to, because it's 2:30?
Oh, they ain't stopped us. We gotta keep on going. One more. 2 a.m.?
All
right.
So,
we're gonna take y'all out on a crazy hot note.
Well, that's the way it goes. Somebody gonna be so mad might be sitting on that amp.
Pam and Al Bricker, we love you.
Yes, we do. Thank you.
People of Greeley, we love you.
Thank you, Ehrlich Toyota. Thank you, 92.5 The Bear. Thank you, Greeley Tribune. Oh, thank you, City of Greeley. I know I'm missing a bunch. 105.5, oh, the concert station, Concert Sound. We love all of y'all, and hopefully if we do this again next year, it won't be so damn hot.
It's all right if it is. Maybe we'll wear a few less clothing. We'll keep it PG. Yeah, we got to thank the band really quick before we go.
Yes.
Miss Melissa Ivey over there on bass and guitar. Y'all show us some love.
Yes.
Miss Lauren Gale over here on bass, guitar, saxophone. What? Yeah. Oh, and drums. My bad. Your hometown girl. I know the love better be real. It better be real. Your hometown girl, Miss Emily Nelson. Come on now. On drums, on keys, on cajon, on djembe, on vocals. What? Woo!
All right. What time is it, y'all?
Uh-huh.
It's 2